What county? How y'all doing? Man, I wish I could be there with y'all tonight. I'm Dr. Manny. I'm running for the U.S. Senate. Y'all know me. I've been through Maryville and Blount County a lot in the last 18 months. Things are going great. We've been all across the state. For those who don't know me, you know, my parents were immigrants in this country. They came here in the 1970s, legally, obviously, looking for a better way of life for their kids. I grew up in rural Tennessee, watching my parents doctor to farmers. People didn't have a lot, but they had each other. They invested in me and my brother. Lost my dad when I was a young man, and that's when I came to the Lord and found Jesus. Realized that I wanted to be a doctor too, and for the last 10 years, I've been doing that as a trauma surgeon at Vanderbilt. About 9 years ago, Maya and I, my wife, we created this nonprofit called Healthy Tennessee. We've been taking care of patients all across the state, getting on the front side of health, talking about prevention. Now, folks, this U.S. Senate seat is a generational opportunity for change, to find a real conservative to represent us in Washington, to represent the needs of East Tennesseans, and that's what I want to do. I believe in limited government. I believe in the power of faith. I believe we got to take on the communist Chinese government. I believe we got to take on this mob that's burning and rioting and looting in the streets. I believe we got to repeal and replace Obamacare, and I believe that we have to end illegal immigration. I need your help so very much. I've met so many folks in Blount County on the trail in the last 18 months, and we're down to 10 days. I need your vote. I need your help. You know, 40 years ago, in a place just down the road from y'all, Coffee County, you gave these two immigrants from India a chance. You opened your doors, you opened your hearts to them, and look what happened next. I became a doctor. My brother became a doctor. And now I'm running for the U.S. Senate. You know, folks, the things I've done in my life have been driven by my faith in Jesus Christ. Whether that was as a doctor, whether that was creating Healthy Tennessee, and now running for the U.S. Senate. And 40 years later, this kid from rural Tennessee who's never run for anything, not even student council, I'm here today and I'm asking you, believe in me, help me, send me to the United States Senate, and together, let's take on the communist Chinese government. Let's take on this mob. Let's repeal and replace Obamacare. I need your help, Blount County. Thank you, and God bless.